You can assign more than one teacher for each course at the back end, and you can also assign teacher assistants. Assistants can do everything that teachers can in a course, but not create, edit, delete courses. To add a teacher assistant to a certain course, please enter Components, JoomlaLMS, Users Management, View Assistants. You will see the list of existing teachers and assistants and the courses which are assigned to them. To add a new assistant, select the necessary course from the drop-down menu and click New at the top of the page. Select a registered user and the role for the user and save the changes. New assistant will be added to the list. If Global User Groups mode is selected in Configuration Global, in the left menu, you will be able to view the list of teacher assistants at the front end as well. To view the list of teacher assistants for a certain course at the front end, enter the necessary course and go to the Users and Groups Management section. Click the Teacher's Assistance icon at the bottom of the page. You will see the teacher of the course and the assistant added from the back end. You can edit the user's role at the back end. To do it, select the necessary user and click Change at the top of the page. Modify the user's role and save the changes. The user will be moved from the assistants list. You will also be able to see the changes at the front end as well. You can delete this user from the managers of a certain course here as well. To do it, select the user and click Delete at the top of the page. The user will be removed from the list at the front end as well.